Welcome back, folks.
Looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher?
Other end of the main cavern. You can't miss him. I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee! There he is! Blow the charges! With the detonator!
What the crab cakes?
All right, which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you, get some safety gear on.
Aye, aye, sir.
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now. I wonder if the foreman would let me borrow some of the explosives so I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden.
Did you ever find out why those guys who broke in here took the equipment?
No idea. Maybe they're starting their own mine.
Idiot. Oh, dagnabbit! My first day in the job and I managed to jam this big spinnery. What's it? Pray the whole system seize up.
How do we have any dynamite?
It's jammed in so tight, it'll need blasting out of there.
Oh, come on! They haven't finished building the track. I can't move my car to dynamite.
Let's get some dynamite. Engine station?
You spend all your time watching out for fallen stalactites and then, bam, a fallen boot lands on your head. Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now.
I am easily going to make my quota this month. I'm going to spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas, get pampered.
Oh, my dynamite.
Blackwall was planning. It looked really nice. I doubt I could have afforded an apartment in it, though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
That's what I like to see. Miner Mccain.
To use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
What am I building? Ah, that's how you get dynamite.
Until just saved my job, buddy. Whoa, hey! You can't have my dynamite. You fixed the track. You're my bestest friend now.
Good. A welcoming party.
Slapping the cuffs on him. Nope.
I think someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky. Looks like a cliff edge.
I feel like it's kind of goofy to have me pick him up every time.
Hey! Whoa! Okay, hit taken. No more beans. A little privacy, please.
Great. A dive board. I feel much safer.
Well, I get them all.
Ow! I feel like my head's been used as a battering ram!
What? Okay. That's what I'm saying.
You know, after a while, you kind of get used to the terror.
Come on. Are you gonna let me here? Well, you gonna let me do that? I guess some of them because of it.
Perfect landing.
Hey, you do know there's an elevator, right? Supposed to get a new cable car.
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm gonna get in it. Those things ain't safe.
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper. Uh-oh, more friendly faces.
Time I get an urge to ride around in mine carts, I should check the foreman isn't watching for me. I can't believe I have to work a double shift now.
Really?
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted here. Don't just touch me.
Let's blow something up.
This is honest toil. Good, honest, sweaty,
light fuse, and stand well back.
We're getting all these super bricks.
I spend all day breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up.
No, sirree. You have a good trip, though.
Watch this!
Yeah! This isn't gonna end well, is it? Oh? Oh! Oh! Ah!
That ought to stop him!
Legs, check. Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive!
Thank you.
guys. I must be getting close to stinky. An idea, Chase. Maybe don't fall in that terrifying grinder machine.
He didn't make it. I mean, Jesus. I didn't try to do that. Well, that's the worst. Didn't know that was gonna happen.
Stinky.
Oh, shoot.
Recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been. Hey, who's that?
Get him.
Get!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that?
Wow.
that guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the LEGO City PD.
Oh, turn that noise off!
Ow!
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
All right, folks, this is going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.